Yes.
Hoover, I'm Frank Holden of the New York Daily News, sir. Is the FBI now going to give protection to civil rights workers? If not, sir, would you tell us why not?
We most certainly do not and will not give protection to civil rights workers.
We love the people. Okay, you can put your hands down now. We say all power to all people. We say white power to white people. Brown power to brown people. Yellow power to yellow people. Black power to black people. X power to those that we left out.
It was a period of the Vietnam War and the Civil Rights Movement. It was a time when conscience was surrendered to fear, understanding to hate, reason to misguided patriotism. In Chicago, it was a time when the social elite could purchase absolution for crimes on the fairway of a country club. When judges received bribes in a tavern across from the courthouse. A time of extraordinary brutality. We were on course into the Orwellian abyss. I knew all these things to be true, for I was there, in the belly of the beast. It is 30 years hence. In the last winter of the millennium, I knew that it would come one day, that I would be compelled to recount this story, a story thought unreachable. The plight and tragedy of the Chicago Black Panthers is a story about the courage of men and the unappeasable appetite of evil.